how to delete your Facebook account from your phone. If you no longer want to use Facebook and you want to permanently delete your account, you can do so by first opening the Facebook app. From the tabs at the bottom of your screen, select the menu icon in the bottom right-hand corner. From the menu, scroll down to Settings and Privacy, and then select Settings. From the Settings page, scroll down to find the Your Facebook Information section. From here, select Account Ownership and Control. Then select Deactivation and Deletion. Here you can choose to deactivate your account, which is a temporary deactivation of your account, or you can select Delete your account, which is a permanent deletion of your account. Once you have Delete account selected, click Continue to Account Deletion. If you want to download any of the information that you've posted to Facebook prior to deleting your account, you can choose to download your information by selecting Download Info. This downloads a copy of all the information in your Facebook account. Once you've done that, you can select Delete Account. Then enter your Facebook password and select Continue. Once your account is deleted, Facebook gives you 30 days to reactivate your account, which you can do simply by logging into your account once again. After the 30 days, the deletion process will begin and your account will be permanently deleted and you won't have access to any of the information in your account. If you're ready to delete your account, select Delete Account. And that's how to delete your Facebook account from your phone. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.